Hi, this is Selena live in Chicago. Thank you for watching the videos. Be blessed.
Somebody called my name, I looked up, And it was Ellen McMoody. I got to the gate in my wheelchair. I was sitting there at night, and I felt a blanket being put across my truck. And I looked up, and somebody said, your daughter told me to color you up. I didn't have no blood daughter there. I found out it was Ellen McMoody. She was on her way to Minneapolis. Let me tell y'all. No, let me shut up. She was on her way to Minneapolis, Minnesota. She rerouted herself through Detroit. When I got to Detroit, Evangeline had called her back to tell her thank you. Because I was sitting in first class where I didn't pay for. The attendants kept coming by saying, your daughter told us to take care of you. Are you all right? And I nodded out. The person they was calling my daughter was Ellen McMoody in the back of the plane, where she went and put me in the front in first class. And I called her and asked her later to tell her how much I appreciate her. She said, Mom Ellen, don't thank me, God did. She said, I ain't never in my life been routed through Detroit to get to Minneapolis, Minnesota. She went to her gate to get on her plane to Minneapolis. And Vanessa, they told her, this ain't your gate. You got to go to the gate that was going to Detroit. Somebody tell me who did. Well, I got to Detroit and they passed me to my family. That was last year. I'm trying to encourage somebody, when you're thinking by yourself, Troy, it ain't only the spirit that's with you. God will send your body to take care of you. I'm gonna shut up here, but my sister is gonna do whatever God told her to do. And the rest of them. All right.
Praise the Lord. Yeah. Whatever your age, I have to take care of what's in this. Glory to God. I myself am a medical miracle, which gives me the authority. And I got to pass on a medical miracle. God has anointed my hands for healing. He said, if there's any sick among you, call for the elder. And I am an elder. But first of all, I'm anointed by God for healing.
God has anointed me for healing. We came to your bedside
pieces. They didn't know what was wrong with her. But God healed her and brought her this far. And he ain't through with her yet. He ain't through with her yet. He just sends us sometimes trials. He had to lay me down with a heart attack and bypass surgery so I can get some rest. And that's the only way I got to rest. But God right now is raising you up. He's raising you up for work that needs to be done. Women in quartet arena. Women in this arena need an example. Need someone who can live pure, can live holy, to show us how we're supposed to walk. That's your job, woman of God. That's your job. That's your job. You're the drum major.
Thank you for watching Selena Live in Chicago. Be blessed.